television CN Skull, I'm here to lead to mature discussion about the program you just watched. Joining me are Lupo.
Fucking
I think we can all agree
that thing
that I've done some pretty crazy
and
things.
Lupa.
Like the time
okay,
where I stuck my arm
so do you have any comments about the show
to show
we
you, like,
just
getting an
watched?
As a pet is not a good idea.
Anyone?
Ready? Everyone ready?
Rolling. Up you there. What
Rolling.
Do you think of the
television
show?
Space Ghost. I'm here to
okay.
lead a mature discussion
about
the program you just watched. Joining me are Meatwad,
Good afternoon.
That thing,
oh, yeah.
And Early Kyler.
Hold on. Bam, you
then
did
was
it,
time.
Okay.
Arm.
So, do you have any comments about the show we just watched?
To show you what it's like to be feasted on by one of the world's most notorious parasites.
You there. What did you think of the show?
I can definitely feel...
Okay, what about
Bleeding Fatum was released in 1985 because of YouTube.
I'm
sure
that
you say so.
I'm busting on your mom,
Stop yelling at me! Don't you understand that my father put his human penis in my shark mother?
I'll tell you what that food should have done. Head off, am I right?
Whatever, it's all the same. Lupa, comments?
Sharks only bite.
If you say like so. They don't show
great.
Movies
okay,
in the sunken ship I live in.
You, how about you? Abomination.
Hey, you have any comments about the movie you just watched? Whatever. It's all the same. Early comment?
No, no. We'll get to you. Right now we're talking to... that.
Okay, who else?
Freakish.
About you? We'll get to you.
And you said bye.
Right now we're talking to
this happen. Pathetic.
That.
But you're freak.
Freakish. Shark thing. Okay, so explain this now. Your human dad put his human penis in your shark mother's vagina. And you sat by. Let this happen. Pathetic.
Do you think so?
You don't even know.
I want to die.
What do you think of Dr. Ransom? Kind of shit like surgery. No.
You know what I know?
Everything's fine now.
What do you think of Sharko?
You got a guy.
Come on, Mr. Nice Guy!
What?
Go ahead and turn this beauty on, Spatcat, while I'm
not. You're watching a frame discussion.
Are you telling me what to do?
No, maybe you should move away from me. Let's rearrange our seating arrangement. Can I sit here? All good. How about? Mind if I just
in a frank discussion?
Could you scoot over a little bit? What about here? Oh wait, here's a seat.
Can I sit here?
That's much better. No questions until it's on this side.
I need to
get a
drive.
No,
I don't think I can enjoy.
temperature at this point. It feels really hot. Really, really hot. Ah, hot to the touch. Wow, see as my arm is warm to you.
Oh yeah, it's all really, it's like really taut.
Ah. Oh, hold on, let me walk around for a second.
Guys, this is for the video, guys, so I'm wearing my new Zone 28 mask.
Okay. Let's come back into the scene here. You little bug. I am lightheaded at the moment, but the sting from the tarantula hawk is serious. I can see why it's ranked as a 2 on the insect sting pain index. And at this juncture, I think it's safe to say that I've worked my way up the ladder and am ready for the bullet ant challenge. I know you are all waiting in anticipation for that one. Trust me, it's coming. I'm Coyote Peterson. Be brave. Stay wild. We'll see you on the next adventure. All right, let's let this go back off into the desert.
We safely released the tarantula hawk back into the wild. And as it flew away, I think we were all a bit relieved that this sting was over and done with. And while the impact of the sting and the intensity of the pain was far superior to that of the velvet ant, it only lasted for about 5 minutes. I had no major adverse reactions. However, my arm was sore for the rest of the day, and 24 hours later, it looked like a water balloon.
And it really itches, and I really shouldn't itch it, but that feels so good.
The tarantula hawk is an extraordinary insect, and while their sting is powerful, they have no interest in stinging humans. If you ever see one in the wild, admire it from a safe distance, as you have absolutely nothing to fear. That is, unless you are a tarantula. Have you ever wondered how to properly care for an insect sting? If so, make sure to check out this Behind the Adventure. And don't forget, subscribe so you can join me and the crew on this season of Breaking Trail.
Oh, that may be the best feeling I have had all day.